I heard they found traces of poliovirus in the sewage. It can attack the spinal cord and it can cause paralysis, so that is very serious. If your child gets it, you would feel terrible if you didn't come. You would regret it. So I think it is important to bring your child.